We were talking about an electrician who found himself stranded on a rooftop when thieves nicked his ladder mid-job.
Anthony in Kwinana, have you had an adventure with a ladder?
Well, it was actually my dad.
Yeah.
He was painting the roof of the Bundaberg Rum Distillery in Bundaberg.
Yeah.
And his ladder blew down and he was stuck up there for 10 hours.
10 hours?
10 hours.
So, yeah. He said the worst thing about it was he'd left his smokes in his ute. So he was pretty upset.